Hallo. Guten Abend. Ich heiße Kari Ikonen. Ich spreche sehr gut Deutsch. But just in case you don't speak German, I switch to English. So, you're probably wondering why we call this band Kari Ikonen Trio, but I will explain. My name is Kari Ikonen, and this is my band, and we are three in it, so quite creative, isn't it? We have Mr. Markku Ounaskari on drums. And Mr. Olli Rantala on bass. The first tune was Davan Midi Dun Elf, Before Noon of an Elf. And it's kind of contrary to Claude Debussy's L'après-midi d'un faun, Afternoon of a Faun. And we continue with Beatamente.
Thank you.
Vielen Dank. Now we will do a song called Pripyat. Pripyat is a town in Ukraine, and it's quite famous, or should I say infamous, for the Chernobyl power station that exploded 31 years ago. And last year, there was a lot of debate in the newspapers about Chernobyl and nuclear power in general and the risks relating to it. And also, there were some photos from Pripyat, from this town, and they were really impressive. Very sad, like this Soviet kind of architecture, gray, huge buildings, totally abandoned, in really, really bad shape, all the windows broken, some buildings totally broken, trees and bushes and grass growing in the buildings. And it was really impressive. It was really sad, absolutely terrible, quite scary. The power station still radiating in the background. But also, there was some kind of strange, mystic beauty in these photos. So, this next song will tell about Pripyat. Thank you. Thank you very much. We still have time for one more. This is called Babngwala. Markku Ounaskari, Olli Rantala, Kari Ikonen. Thank you so much. Thank you. Vielen Dank. Kari Ikonen Trio from Finland, aus Finland. Markku Onnuskari, Olli Rantala, Kari Ikonen. Thank you very much. And we will be here for the whole weekend. Feel free to come to talk to us or our manager, Anna-Maja Saarala. And especially if you are an agent, a good agent, or, well, we need some help in booking. For example, we have no one booking for Antarctica or northeastern Siberia or Europe. So any of these regions, please.